Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to the Corporate Communication Seminar, specially brought to you by the Financial Sector Talent Enrichment Program, or FSTEP. On behalf of the organizing committee, I warmly welcome our guest of honor, Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Dr. Zeti Akhtar Aziz, Governor of Bank Negara Malaysia.
Dr. Mohamad Kamal Khair, CEO of IBBM and Chairman of FSTEP. Mr. Lee Ki Joo, Head of FSTEP. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen.
The Malaysian financial industry is facing challenging times. We are living in the digital age where the internet has become a powerful communication tool. The new media, such as websites, blogs, and online forums, are popular with young professionals. Therefore, financial institutions should include the internet in their corporate communication strategy.
The Malaysian financial industry is facing challenging times. Financial institutions see an urgent need to use effective corporate communication to strengthen shareholder support, enhance consumer confidence, and protect their established brands. In fact, corporate communication has evolved into a branding tool that can make or break a business organization.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am sure this seminar will broaden our horizons and improve our skills in corporate communication.